That's on page number 82. Okay. Now in this question, students, open page number 82, question number 13. 13th number question mein hai that you have to prepare the final account of the partnership firm of Harsha and Chhaya. Trial balance is given. And in this question, trading account is given. But एक एडजस्टमेंट का इफेक्ट ट्रेडिंग में देना है, इसीलिए रिवाइज ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट भी फिर से बनाना पड़ा. ऐसे जनरली ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट का आंसर दिया होता है तो हम उसको नहीं बनाते, बट एडजस्टमेंट्स का डबल इफेक्ट देने के लिए वी नीड द ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट. सो आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड रिवाइज ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट, एंड हेयर पार्टनर्स करंट अकाउंट इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. अगर क्वेश्चन में करंट अकाउंट है, देन यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द करंट अकाउंट. करंट अकाउंट नहीं है तो हम क्या ड्रॉ करते हैं? कैपिटल अकाउंट. अगर करंट है तो हम करंट ड्रॉ करते हैं और उसमें वही सारे इफेक्ट्स जाते हैं जैसे कैपिटल में जाते हैं. एंड देन बैलेंस शीट. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. नाउ हियर करंट अकाउंट इज गिवन, राइट? सो नो नीड टू ड्रॉ द कैपिटल अकाउंट, सिंपली कैपिटल राइट इन बैलेंस शीट. अगर करंट अकाउंट नहीं होता है तो हम कैपिटल अकाउंट बना के उसके इफेक्ट्स लेके फिर आंसर बैलेंस शीट में लेते हैं, बट जब करंट अकाउंट होता है तो सारे इफेक्ट्स करंट अकाउंट में जाते हैं. इन दैट केस कैपिटल कहाँ लिखोगे? सिंपली इन बैलेंस शीट कॉपी कर दो. कैपिटल ऑफ हर्षा एंड कैपिटल ऑफ छाया. नाउ सिंपल, हर्षा एंड छाया, इनका कैपिटल आप लिख के उसको प्लस कर दो. क्लियर? कैपिटल कॉपीड. नाउ इन करंट अकाउंट लेट्स राइट द बैलेंस. पहले करंट अकाउंट का बैलेंस हम लिख लेते हैं. इफ यू चेक इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, करंट अकाउंट ऑफ हर्षा इज गिवन ऑन डेबिट साइड. करंट अकाउंट ऑफ Harsha is given on debit side. So I will write on debit side. Harsha's current account is 6000. It's given on debit side. So I have written on debit side. And current account of Chhaya, that is given on credit side. Chhaya's is 4000. Okay. जिसका जिस साइड दिया हुआ है, क्रेडिट बैलेंस है तो आई हैव रिटन ऑन क्रेडिट साइड, डेबिट है तो आई हैव रिटन ऑन डेबिट साइड. ऑलवेज ओपनिंग बैलेंस मीन्स 1/4/16 डेट, बिकॉज क्लोजिंग डेट इज गिवन 31/3/17. सो आई हैव रिटन द बैलेंसेस ऑफ करंट अकाउंट विद ओपनिंग डेट्स. नाउ लेट्स राइट द बैलेंस ऑफ ड्रॉइंग्स. From the trial balance, you can see drawings of Harsha as per the dates. Okay, on 1/10/16, it's given at the trial balance. Harsha's drawings are 5000, and on 1/1/17, Chhaya's drawings, that is given, amount is 10,000. Okay, this I have copied from textbook. 1/10/16, Harsha's drawings. 1/1/17, Chhaya's drawing. I have just copied from the textbook. Trial balance. First, I have copied current accounts balance, then drawings balance. Drawings always debit or capital balance sheet mein likhti hai. Okay, so first step, I have written all the balances. Now, let's start with the adjustments. The first adjustment is First, make a habit to tick the adjustments corresponding points in the trial balance. Now, first adjustment, provide interest 5% on capital, 6% on drawings and 10% on opening balance of current account. So, first I am taking the first part, interest on capital. Okay, but before that, some notes you have to prepare. Okay, pay attention. Interest on capital. Now, this is, the rate is given 5%. Okay, interest on capital is 5%. Now, Harsha's capital is 20,000. Okay, students? So, Harsha's interest will be 20,000. 5% means 1,000, right? Clear? Harsha's capital is 20,000. 5% interest on capital will be 1,000. In the same way, Chaya's capital is 30,000. So, 30,000's 5% will be 1,500. Right? I have calculated this. Is it okay? But now, in the trial balance, interest on capital is given. Harsha's interest on capital is given 700. And Chaya's interest on capital is given rupees 1,000. This you have calculated. Okay. But in the trial balance, it's given interest on capital of Harsha 700 and on Chaya 1,000. It is given. That means total to aapne calculate kiya 1,000 hai, right? But 700 has been paid. So remaining 300 will be outstanding. In the same way, on Chaya's capital, you have calculated interest of 1500 hi hai. But trial balance mein 1000 diya hai. That means itna 1000 ka payment ho gaya hai. So, remaining is outstanding as 500. Okay. So, ye dhyan dena hai. Aapne to calculation kiya. But some part has been paid. So, remaining will be outstanding. Is it clear? Okay. Now, let's give the effects. How you will give the effect? As per the format, interest on capital is shown in the PL Appro account debit side. As I have written in notes, in the same way I am writing here, okay? Jaisa notes mein maine aapko dikhaya. Clear? And Chaya, just now I have explained you how you have to write. Okay, Harsha's 1000, Chaya's 1500, total 2500. Now, every adjustment has double effect. So, even from PL Appro, you have to give the second effect to partner's current account opposite side with the closing date by interest on capital. Okay. Now, which amount you will write? Only the adjustments amount. Jo outstanding hai na, sirf usi ka double effect jayega. Because every adjustment has double effect. So, only adjusted amounts double effect will be given. 300 and 500. Pura 1000 or 1500 nahi. Jitna adjustment ka amount hai, because adjustments ka hi double effect hota hai. That's the different and new point in this sum, so it's important. Okay, full interest on capital, you don't have to give the second effect, because adjusted amount has to be given only second effect. Okay, is it clear? That is interest on capital.